Hi children, today I'm going to tell you one story. You like stories? Yes? Good. Carol has a little cat named Coco. Coco drinks milk from a cup and plays with a toy car. One day, Cora, the camel, comes to Carol's house. Cora says, "May I play with you?" Carol tells her to come in. Carol gives cookies, carrot, corn to Coco and Cora. They play together and become good friends. Children, did you like this story? Yes? Good. Children, in this story, we have learned many words starting with letter C. See here. Carol, cat, cup, car, Cora, corn, carrot, cookies. Yes? These all words in the story start with letter C. Yes, children, what is the sound of letter C? The sound of letter C, K, K, K. Okay? Carol, K, K, Carol. Cat, K, K, Cat. Cup, K, K, Cup. Car, K, K, Car. Cora, K, K, Cora. Corn, K, K, Corn. Carrot, K, K, Carrot. Cookies, K, K, Cookies. Yes, children, in previous class, we have learnt capital letter C. Yes, do you remember that? Come on, let's revise. Children, start from the red line. Take down by a curve. Okay, shall I write one more time? Start from the red line, take down by a curve. Okay, children? Children, today we are going to learn about small letter C. Children, we will learn how to write small letter C. Children, you have to write small letter C in between the blue lines. Okay, come on. Start from the blue line, take down by a small curve. Okay? Start from the blue line, take down by a small curve. This is small letter C. Start from the blue line, take down by a curve. Okay, children? Now, open your textbook. See here, children, trace the pattern to complete the clock. Now, children, you have to trace the dotted lines to complete the clock. Okay? And trace and write letter C. Okay, children? Children, you have to write small letter C in between the blue lines. Okay? Start from here, blue line, take down by a small curve. Okay, one more time, start from blue line, take down by a small curve. Okay, you have to complete your work. Children, shall we do an activity? Come on, children, you have to do this activity at your home. Okay, children, with your mother's help, draw a big letter C on the floor. Okay? Now, you should crawl on the letter C. Like this. Okay, children. Children, practice well and don't forget, drink plenty of water. Stay home and stay safe. Bye, children.